Got a little slammed, huh?
Yeah. We got Reginald on board today. And William.
Someone has to be here to catch a fish.
And yours truly.
I like the way you run through that so that you can not get any of the footage at the end anyway.
White bait?
Yep.
Could have been a red. I'm sure. I'm sure it was
pliers?
No.
You got pliers?
Yeah. What happened? Straighten the hook?
Straighten the hook right out.
Really? Might have been a shark. Here, Reg. Yeah, I can't imagine what would have straightened that hook like that.
Here you go. Thanks.
Yep.
No, he wasn't friendly at all. He sounded like a local.
Oh, son of a... Oh yeah, I mean it's only half a fish, so I know it's not the bait. It's like he hits it and then drops it. Oh, there's a little school of bait. Oh, I think I'm on. Yep, I got your line, by the way. You want to get ready with the net for me? Got it. Careful, it doesn't pull all the way out. I bet a shark would have broke me off already. I'm thinking it's a nice redfish. Oh, it just flashed. There he is. Nice red. Come on.
play with them all day, or what is it?
I don't want to horse them. I don't have that strong a line. He should be tiring soon here. Oh yeah, nice red.
Red. Yep.
I think he's going to be over slot.
Don't like nets?
No.
You couldn't get that thing extended, huh?
Well, it was going to pull right out. I didn't want to leave that.
Yeah, baby. That's the biggest red I've ever caught. I'm gonna need pictures. Look at perfect. There we go.
There we go.
Reg. You gonna get some pics for me? Either. I want to pull on. You can pull that ruler out back here too. A little over 29. Beautiful fish.
Nice fish.
There he goes. Good job. Excellent. Yeah, my day's been made.
Nice fish.
Thank you. Yeah, I have a feeling he's bigger than
you. I think you're right.
You want to get move yours.
Yeah, you don't know he's hooked yet.
Well, hopefully the circle hook did its job.
Oh,
ah.
Come off.
Yeah. Probably a shark.
I think so. Cut it.
Damn.
Yep. That was a pinfish. Yeah, fish though.
It could have been a cobia without anything on the.
Oh!
He decided to go for mine after yours.
Get over here.
Oh, look at this over there. Now we don't have. Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Shark. Shark!
Yep.
No. I do, but do we want them? It's not a black tip, so I'm not sure what it is. Yeah, no, I probably won't keep them. If it was a black tip,
yeah, they're
oh, they're good eating too, yeah.
Probably a whole bunch of
stuff. Typically, that's a sign that the tarpon are starting to move in. Not a black tip. In that white bag is the long handle plier.
We got a shark right here. Just came right up.
No kidding.
What bag? Where?
And Bill's got it, I guess. What'd you have on there? No, I'd say not. Control the head, you control the animal. Yeah. Hey, that works.
Yeah, one layer and out another.
Yep. Well, rod bending anyway.
Yeah, right? That's all that matters. Yeah, fucking, he come up here, like, maybe this long. Same shark, just came right up through here and just, like, checking the boat out. Big yikes. Trout?
Oh, yeah, it's a big one, too. Yeah. Burber. Now everyone's caught a fish.
Well.
A little bigger than Bill's.
Oh yeah.
I'll listen to him oohing and ahhing. Same one.
Little brother.
Dueling trout.
Are your pliers?
Yep.
Yeah. Easy go.
Quick release. Ooh, ah.
Get dirt for you.
Some last minute action. It's always good.
Yeah.
Yep. Dinkazoids. Back in home port. Successful day. Seen better, seen worse. great day though. Now the work begins.